So I've been painting in Helper for the last 8 years, getting out in the landscape and painting a lot, and it's been really inspiring to continually see new things in the same places. Different ways that shadows are working as the sun moves further south over the year. Maybe finding a different vantage point to paint from that I've never been to before, or going to a similar place that I've been painting for a while at a different time of day. Everything's just always shifting, everything's changing, everything's new. With every passing day. So I'd say that I'm pretty constantly inspired by the landscape around here. And going deeper into a landscape and really getting to know it well and has allowed me to feel a sense of a sense of not ownership but belonging in a place that I'd never really felt before. Like really getting to know the light, really getting to know the different places that I hike every day, getting to know the different plants and noticing the changes every year depending on what the rainfall or snowpack was like. And it's been a really rewarding experience, just being an artist in this particular area. There's a minimalism about the desert that I find very aesthetically appealing. The vegetation is so sparse that you can really get a sense of the geology underlying everything. And so the way that I've been painting over the last several years really kind of focuses on the underlying structure. So I'll use a really washy paint, oil paint. I'll just sort of lay in different colors and let them do their thing and run with gravity and redeposit the pigments in a really natural way. I want a painting to seem as though it formed as naturally as possible. So it's kind of like I'm recreating a landscape rather than trying to get every single color and plane and fill up the canvas with marks. I want everything to feel open. I want to have a sense of depth that the pigments, as they redeposit themselves, I want to have a sense of depth, like you can walk into it. Because the light's reflecting off the white ground that I laid down initially before I start painting. So they have a sense of light to them that I really enjoy. They're all very high key, I'd say. Just very light filled, like what you'd see out in the landscape. My paintings are, rather than being like a commentary on contemporary life or a reaction to a tradition that's come before or something that's very of the moment, I feel like my work is more, it's a more visceral reaction to something that I'm seeing in the landscape. And it's about impermanence, it's about change. It's about universal qualities of landscape. that are present, that have been present throughout the history of the earth, like the way that the earth is constantly shifting, and like you have a rock in your hand that's was deposited 200 million years ago, made up of sand grains that were once part of a mountain range a billion years ago. And this rock will break down and erode and get sent out to another ocean and get deposited again. And then the cycle will just repeat itself. So I think, at least for me, when I'm painting, when I'm reacting to the landscape, it brings me a sense of humility for people's place in the world. And in a small way, I guess that's, it's a sense of power that I'm trying to capture, and I hope that's what I'm trying to communicate in my work.